Hello?
You've reached the shelter. Use the terminal to run diagnostics to see what's wrong.
Thank you.
This shelter has been damaged pretty severely. Looks like the life support modules have all been stolen. These modules inflate and shield the shelter. The modules have to be around here somewhere. Search the zone and return the missing parts. Survivor shelters are built by a fleet of construction bots. If the bots are attacked, they enter stealth mode and power down. To repair the shelter, we'll need to reactivate all of the construction bots. Unfortunately, their stealth mode is really effective. You're gonna need some help finding those missing construction bots. Let me see if I can send some help. It might take a few minutes. There's an incoming wave detected. We have some time before they arrive. You can search for missing parts now or reinforce the shelter. Another sample.
There's more.
The construction bot has been reactivated. The module will now be installed. Each part will take a minute to install. So, 8 modules, 1 minute per module. That equals a lot of bullets. Footprint. Help has arrived. Go find Seabot. I've marked his location on the map. Seabot only has a limited amount of energy. If you don't activate its scanner, it will have to return to recharge. More data. Great job. Meet Seabot. He made himself.
Seabot sees all.
Not true.
Lies.
Seabot can help us locate the missing construction bots. Protect Seabot while he scans the area. A module has been installed. The shelter is now stronger. Seabot scan is ready to be activated. Defend Seabot while scanning.
Quiet, please. I am seeing.
No shield can stop us. New module installation has begun. That's it! Now to reverse engineer this throbbing pile of purple stuff.
Ow.
Coming!
I have seen the modules.
A missing construction bot has been located. Thanks, Seabot.
I'm under attack! They got me surrounded. Oh, man. No one's gonna believe this. Thanks again for your help. See you soon.
A module has been installed. The shelter is now stronger. New module installation has begun. A module has been installed. The shelter is now stronger. New module installation has begun. Help has arrived. Travel to the location marked on your map. Only two more modules. Keep searching. C-Bot scan is ready to be activated. Defend C-Bot while scanning. A module has been installed. The shelter is now stronger. New module installation has begun.
Quiet, please. I am seeing.
Module has been installed. The shelter is now stronger. New module installation has begun.
What is seen cannot be unseen. Check your map.
The parts are now marked on your map. Installation of parts will pause while the shelter is under attack. Here they come! Defend the shelter. Module installation is paused. It will resume after the raid. Like they've backed off for now. Find those parts. We don't want to deal with more attacks like that. Installation resuming. Looks like you made him mad. This next raid is gonna be tougher. All modules have been located. After all parts have been installed, the shelter will attempt to power back up. When this happens, expect a big fight. The enemy will come from all directions. The power-up process takes 4 minutes. A module has been installed. The shelter is now stronger. New module installation has begun. module has been installed. The shelter is now stronger. New module installation has begun. Looks like the Husk's plans have changed. They seem to know the final part is being installed. They must be preparing for a larger attack. Get ready. Installation resuming. Here they come! Defend the shelter! Seconds until shelter online. This shelter is now ready for action.